Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good afternoon. I'm Cody Alcorn. Hope you're having a great Monday so far. It's humid out there. We're also watching for some showers and storms. We'll check in with meteorologist Bob Trihe in just a few moments. Right now at foxcarolina.com, we are following a couple of developing stories, including this one out of Asheville, where police are looking for this man accused of violently assaulting his pregnant girlfriend. We have more on the search for him and details about that assault. It's our top story right at this hour at Fox Carolina. We're also following a couple other developing stories this afternoon out of the upstate and western North Carolina. You can find all of those stories here at Fox Carolina. And of course, always click on the news tab as well. That'll give you the latest news as it develops. And you can see more stories here to check out as we get updates on all of them. We'll pass those along to you. Another top story this afternoon, of course, the weather. You can see Bob's update there talking about more showers and storms into tomorrow, then drier and warmer. Let's bring Bob in right now and check with him. And you can see pretty active radar right now behind you.
Oh, absolutely, Cody. You know, we've been seeing these hit and miss showers and storms. We're really not concerned about severe weather, but we are concerned about flooding, maybe flash flooding. Places like Fountain Inn have already seen over 4 inches of rain in just 2 days, and more rain is on the way. Here is futurecast rain and clouds as we go through this evening. Numerous showers, a few thunderstorms, once again stressing not looking at severe weather, but very heavy rain with some of these slow-moving storms that continues through this evening. So watch for ponding on the roads, some flooding in poor drainage areas as we go through the overnight hours. As we continue to see these showers and storms, thanks to a stalled out stationary boundary over the top of us, this continues into Tuesday. Could be pretty rainy, really heavy rain around I-85 and points south as we go through the day. Then we finally get this out of here by Tuesday evening as we see the dynamics in the atmosphere start to fade away. For the upstate for this evening, it's going to be mild and muggy, temperatures in the 80s falling into the 70s, on and off showers and storms. The main threat, very heavy rain. And then for the mountains, more showers and storms for you. Temperatures falling back into the 60s. Here's your 7-day. Pretty cool for Tuesday because of all the clouds and the rain. 81, but then we pull out of this. Wednesday, 86. Then we get into the 90s, beginning Thursday into the weekend. Only a slight chance of showers, maybe a thunderstorm, a better chance across the mountains. And speaking of the mountains, only 76 on Tuesday, 81 on Wednesday, lingering showers, then a slight chance Thursday into the weekend and warming up through the middle to upper 80s. For continuing coverage, make sure you check in with Kylie and Nicole for the morning news beginning at 4:30. We also have the afternoon news and the evening news as well. And you can also find us online on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com and YouTube.com as well. Have a great day.